In this video, we have given that on the vertices of rectangle are of the form AB with AB integers, satisfying the equation A minus 8 a square minus B minus 7 a square is equal to 5, then the perimeter of the rectangle is. So the given equation is A minus 8 a square minus b minus 7 a square is equal to 5, and x a square minus y a square is equal to x plus y times x minus y. So this will be a minus 8 plus b minus 7 times a minus 8, and minus b minus 7 will be minus b plus 7 is equal to 5, and it is a plus b, and minus 8 minus 7 is minus 15 times a minus b, and minus 8 plus 7 will be minus 1 is equal to 5, and 5 is a product of two integers. It is 1 times 5, 5 times 1 minus 1 times minus 5, and minus 5 times minus 1. So case 1, if a plus b minus 15 is equal to 1, and a minus b minus 1 is equal to 5, then it is a plus b is equal to 1 plus 15 is 16, and a minus b is equal to 5 plus 1 is 6. So A will be equal to 16 plus 6 is 22 by 2 is 11, and A minus B is 6, so B will be equal to 5. That means AB is equal to 11, 5. And case 2, if a plus b minus 15 is equal to 5, and a minus b minus 1 is equal to 1, then a plus b will be equal to 5 plus 15 is 20, and a minus b will be 1 plus 1, that is 2. So a will be equal to 20 plus 2 is 22 by 2 is 11, and B will be equal to 11 minus 2, that is 9. So AB is equal to 11, 9. And case 3, if A plus B minus 15 is equal to minus 1, and A minus B minus 1 is equal to minus 5. Then A plus B is equal to minus 1 plus 15 is 14, and A minus B is equal to minus 5 plus 1 is minus 4. So A will be equal to 14 minus 4 is 10 by 2 is 5. So B will be equal to 5 plus 4, that is 9. So we get AB is equal to 5, 9. And case 4, if A plus B minus 15 is equal to minus 5, and A minus B minus 1 is equal to minus 1, then A plus B will be equal to minus 5 plus 15 is 10 and a minus b is equal to minus 1 plus 1 will be 0. So a will be equal to 10 plus 0 is 10 by 2 is 5. And a minus b is 0, that means b is equal to 5. So we get ab is equal to 5, 5. So we get ab is equal to 11, 5, 11, 9, 5, 9, and 5, 5. So this is 0, 0, and this point will be A5, B5, and this point will be A5 and B9. This point will be A11, B5, and this point will be A11, B9. So this NAND is 11 minus 5, that is 6, 6, and this NAND is 9 minus 5, that is 4. So perimeter is equal to 6 plus 4 plus 6 plus 4, that is 20. So the correct option is A.